My name is Josh. Josh Benton. And I've got 38 degrees in fucking.
His name is George. George Clinton. He's got 38 degrees in fucking.
In fucking.
So that Aaron started singing that before we started the show. And then promptly asked me, is George Clinton a real person? The answer is yes. He's the lead singer of Parliament Funkadelic. He's a very famous reggae artist.
Okay, cool.
And if anyone has 38 degrees in fucking, it's him.
My name is Josh. Josh Benton. And I've got 38 degrees in fucking.
His name is George. George Clinton. He's got 38.